Ember Knights.
Off the bat, this game reminds me of Hades. You face off against bad guys one room at a time. You choose the next room based on the kind of power-up or bonus you'd like as a reward. It's good-looking, well-animated, and controls well. It's a good game that holds its own but does feel like it comes across as entry-level. What I mean by that is that it feels like training for more serious titles like Hades. They did a good job on the sound design, and again, the animation here is top-notch. You could have a lot of fun with this one. It supports up to 4 players, which would be awesome, but I ain't got no friends. I give this an 8 out of 10.